welcome to Reality News Roundup. Here are the top stories of the day. President Pranab Mukherjee said the government was committed to providing housing for all by 2022. Under the plan, he sanctioned over 4.25 lakh houses under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. The scheme, which was launched in June last year, the government aims to build more than 2 crore houses in the next 6 years. Plan will benefit slum dwellers, urban poor and those belonging to the economically weaker sections. In one of the largest domestic fundraising exercises for real estate investments, the ASK Group has acquired Rs. 1,400 crore through its fourth real estate fund, ASK Real Estate Special Opportunities Fund. The fund, which was launched in October 2014, will invest in mid-sized self-liquidating residential projects. The fund aims to invest in 6 major cities including Mumbai, Pune, Chennai, Bengaluru, Delhi NCR and Hyderabad. Houses in Noida may get costlier soon. The Uttar Pradesh Stamps and Registration Department said it will hike registration charges from the current 5% to 7% to bring the rate in Noida on a par with the rest of the state. If implemented, the move will be a double whammy for many home buyers who are forced to wage a legal battle on the demarcation of an eco-sensitive zone around the Okhla Bird Sanctuary, in whose vicinity they had bought flats but could not register. For the second time in a row, Hyderabad has been hailed as the best Indian city to live in by the Mercer's Quality of Living Rankings 2016. The city has been ranked 139 in the world owing to its relatively lower crime rate, lesser air pollution and improved options for international and reputable English-speaking schools. Pune emerged as a close second to Hyderabad at 144th position, while Chennai was named as one of the safest cities in India, along with Hyderabad and Pune. In an effort to keep a tab on mushrooming illegal constructions in Pune, the Maharashtra government is planning to rope in retired police officers for the Pune Metropolitan Region Development Authority. District Garden Minister Girish Bapat said the administrative process had been initiated to implement the proposal. Thank you for watching. For latest updates, follow us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Instagram.